In the body's normal function, inhibitory neurotransmitters exit the cell and prevent the release of dopamine. When the body needs dopamine, anandamide binds to the cannabis receptor and prevents the release of inhibitory neurotransmitters, allowing the dopamine to be released. When marijuana enters the body, THC mimics anandamide and binds to the cannabinoid receptor, preventing inhibitory neurotransmitters to be released, allowing an overproduction of dopamine to enter the body. Dopamine binds to the dopamine receptors, activating the G protein to bind to the adenylate cyclase. The CMP moves towards the adenylate cyclase and then activates the kinase to activate the phosphorylation cascade.